Hi, my name is Georg. I'm a systems engineer at Bitlismen company. Today I'm going to demonstrate the new member of our Power Labs ecosystem family, the wind power generation trainer. The aim of the trainer is to study the main principles and characteristics of wind power generation. Now let me demonstrate the trainer setup. The trainer consists of the software with experiments, mounting frame where students can mount all necessary components related to each lab, and the wind generator module, which consists of three main parts. The first part is the infrastructure for emulating the wind speed. It consists of a variable frequency drive, motor with a V-belt drive, and a fan with RPM sensor. The second part is the wind tunnel itself with a wind speed sensor. And the third part is the wind generator with its voltage regulator. Now let's pass to the demonstration of some functions of the trainer. First, let's have a look at the software. It includes 5 experiments. I will choose one of them and run the system. At the beginning, the software requests to implement the required connections on the trainer. Now let's implement the appropriate connections and run the system. As you see, the software has a self-descriptive and user-friendly interface. It allows to monitor both mechanical and electrical parameters, such as wind speed, rotation speed of the generator and the fan, generated voltage, current consumption. Moreover, it provides deep analysis of power parameters, such as sine waves, voltage and current RMS, frequency, active, reactive and apparent power, power factor and vector diagram. Hope you enjoyed the video. For more information, visit our website, subscribe to our YouTube channel to get more videos of our products. There's a lot yet to come. Thanks for watching and stay tuned.